What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix lagging and crackling on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. If you experience lagging and crackling of your microphone on Discord, simply open up your Windows 10 Task Manager. To do so, go to the Start menu and type in Task Manager. Right-click on the Task Manager's icon and select Run as Administrator. Your Task Manager will open up. Now, head over to the Details section and look for audiodg.exe. Right-click on audiodg.exe, set Priority, and click on High. A warning message will appear. Click on Change Priority. Once you have changed the priority, right-click on audiodg.exe again and click on Set Affinity. A small interface will pop up. Here, untick all the processors and then tick any one processor only. Click on OK. Now, test your audio input on Discord in the voice and video settings. You will notice that all the lagging and crackling is fixed. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.